And girls, it's Mrs. G, and today I want to teach you about a different way to search, and that's going to be using Google Advanced Search. So this is something that I learned about this summer in one of my grad classes, and I'm so excited to share it with you. So I just did a regular Google search for recycling. That's going to be the topic I'm searching about today. And so you can see that over here it shows me a little bit about it, and then it gives me some options for around in the area. And so here's some Center County information, State College Borough, EPA.gov, Wikipedia, which we know is not a great source, and then www.wm.com. This may actually be a company, which would probably not be great information either. So instead of just going using a Google search, I want to show you how to use Google Advanced Search. So this is Google Advanced Search, and I will be sharing with you where I have this link so you can find it easily. So the really cool thing about Google Advanced Search is you have control. So if you look, it says over here to do this in the search box. So this is an example, and it gives you more information about each of the boxes or fields. So find pages with, I want recycling. So there's recycling. This exact word or phrase, I'm not going to use this because I would use this if I wanted something very specific. So sometimes when I do research and I'm looking at for things in the classroom, I want things that pertain to elementary, so I type the word elementary in there. Any of these words, this recycling up top is going to cover everything. None of these words, I'm good. I don't need any numbers, so I'm going to leave that blank. For language, I'm going to choose English because I think I would like results in English. I think that would be helpful. Any region. So this allows you to choose any country from around the world. So maybe you want to know about recycling in Europe. You could choose a European country. I'm going to leave it at any region. Last update. This is what's really cool, is I want articles that were updated within the past year so that I have the newest information. I want the term to appear in the title of the page. Site or domain, so this is if I wanted a .edu, a .org, or a .gov site, I'm gonna leave that blank, and that's all I'm gonna change. This file type allows you to change if you want a PDF or an Excel or a PowerPoint or anything like that. So if I click Advanced Search, you can see that all of my results, July 6th, May 29th, May 29th, June 27th, are new. Okay, they're newer information, so it's all from the past year, and they're all done in English. So this is a way that I can control what information I'm getting and making sure that the words are in the title and where Google is searching. So in fourth grade, as you do searches, try to be using Google Advanced Search so that you have more control over your results.